Good evening and welcome to the Daily News Roundup with Daily Mirror Online. You're with me, Bhaktiya Be Surya. Let's take a look at our headlines.
11 deaths caused by road accidents have been reported in the last 24 hours. The Health Ministry requests people to restrict movement and to be extra vigilant. Two cases of the new COVID-19 variant have been located in Mirigamma. The Cabinet approves the utilization of prepaid transit cards for public transport. Harin Fernando is to take the COVID-19 vaccine after 1 million people have been vaccinated. Chanajaya Sumana has been appointed as the acting Cabinet Minister of Health.
Now diving into those stories in detail.
DIG Ajit Rohan informed that 11 deaths caused by road accidents were reported in the last 24 hours.
Sri Lanka ve mevana vita maharaka riyanaturu wala vardhanayak daknat labena dinakata miyana sankhyawa wedi wena tattayak nirikshane wenawa e wage ma pare payin gaman karana yathuru pedi karuwat wedi purama mema අනතුරු වල විඳිත ඉබ්බවට පත් වෙනවා ඊයේ දිනේදී මහරක රියානතුරු වලින් මියගිය පුද්ගලයින්ගේ මරණ 11ක් වාර්තා වී තිබෙනවා මේන් රියානතුරු 9ක් සිදු වී තිබෙන්නේ ඊයේ දින මීට පෙර සිදු රියානතුරු දෙකකින් තුවාලගතව සිටි පුද්ගලයින් දෙදෙනෙක් ඊයේ දින මියගොස් තිබෙනවා ඒ අනුව මියගිය මුළු සංඛ්‍යාව 11ක් වෙනවා වැඩිම පුද්ගලයින් සංඛ්‍යාවක් මියගොස් ඇත්තේ යතුරු පැදිකරුවන් ඔවුන්ගේ ගණන 5 දෙනෙක් පදිකයින් 4 දෙනෙක් සහ
In the wake of COVID-19 cases belonging to the new variant being detected in the country, the Health Ministry requested people to restrict movement and follow health guidelines by being extra vigilant. Deputy Director General of Health Services, Dr. Hemant Hera, told the media that as the new variant is highly transmissible, it was essential to adhere to health guidelines and restrict movements. Moreover, he requested people living in areas, especially in the coastal areas where foreign tourists visit, not to mingle with them. Two patients infected with the new strain of COVID-19 were reported from the Mirigamma area yesterday. Area Public Health Inspector Nishantha Somaratna said the patients were identified after the PCR tests at the Vathupittivila Base Hospital. The two patients are from the Pasyala and Palevala areas and it has not yet been clear as to how they contracted the new strain of virus. The government approved the resolution submitted by the Transport Minister for taking necessary measures for utilizing the online prepaid transit card for public transport. The system will be implemented in the public transport sector as a solution to using money to buy tickets. To explore this matter further, the Cabinet Minister have appointed a monitoring committee consisting of representatives of relevant stakeholders to implement a project and to introduce an online prepaid transit card to be used in the public transport buses and trains. SJB MP Harin Fernando tweeted, quote, "I have decided not to take COVID shield vaccine now. Our priority should be vaccinating most vulnerable groups and frontline workers. I will take it after at least 1 million people have been vaccinated," unquote. Meanwhile, the vaccination drive for parliamentarians commenced today at the Army Hospital in Narahenpeta. President Gotabaya Rajapaksha has appointed State Minister Professor Chanajaya Sumana as the Acting Cabinet Minister of Health. Professor Jayasumana also acts as the State Minister of Drug Production, Supply and Regulation. The Acting Minister was sworn in before President Gotabaya Rajapaksha at the Presidential Secretariat this morning. Professor Jayasumana will be in office until the Minister in charge of the subject returns to work.
For further details on the stories, visit our website www.dailymirror.lk. Thank you for tuning in. I'm Bhaktiya Be Surya and this is the Daily News Roundup.